sitting at home, looking round at our world. Every possession we own has got a story to tell. From the Marilyn Monroe picture to the kitchen sink, you're off gallivanting and I've got time to think about books and CDs to capture old memories of where we once stood and where we stand now. And I'm not gonna cry if we do say goodbye, because I think of you fondly till the day that I die. There you go, the adventures of you and me. Just 'cause I've never left the country, please don't think of me as a boring man who stays at home. I remember once we walked halfway to the supermarket, and then we got a bus, and then carrying bags were heavily packed, and they were weighing down on us. We bought cheese and chives and a box of chalk ices that are still in the freezer now. And I was especially excited by all the end bar bargains that read any free for a pound. Oh, there you go, on the adventures for you and me. Well, I've never left the country, please don't think of me as a boring man who stays at home. Hoxton 2006, you were there, you had your hot pants on and tied back your hair. You look so beautiful, you made me feel jealous when your ex wound me up and said you'd had lots of fellas. And on the way up I wrote a song on the ukulele. Well, that one couldn't have been that great, because I ain't played it since. On our way back home we had our first proper out, 139 days after our first proper kiss. There you go, all the adventures of you and me. Well, you know I've never left the country, please don't think of me as a foreign man who just stays at home. McDonald's to make him pie and mash, Susie Nuts sends us some free sheriff's cat, miniature golf at the Crooked House, Chiswick and Tesco's, Tower Hill, Science Museum, Oxford and Carnaby Street, Simply Blues, and you were amused when I sang Happy Birthday.